I wouldn't call in the midnight hour. I wouldn't tuck you in and turn the nightlight out. You would walk through the door and I wouldn't say hi. I would walk out the door and wouldn't say bye-bye. It's funny that I never thought about it that way, yeah. I never knew the things that I did not say. But you were lonely and you were hungry, and I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady. You should have told me I wasn't tall enough. You should have told me I didn't call enough. But you let me on and kept me gone, and we never should have wasted this time. You should have told me I wasn't wild enough. You should have told me I didn't smile enough. What you had in mind made me lose my mind, and we never should have wasted this time. I wasn't there to help you take your clothes off when it was time for work, didn't see you all. When you were tense, didn't give a massage. I never told you I think you're hot. It's funny how I never thought about it that way. Never knew the things that I did not say. But you were lonely and you were hungry, and I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady. Hey,
you should have told me, yeah, I wasn't tall enough. You should have told me, baby, I didn't call enough.
Yeah.
But you let me on.
You let me on.
And kept me going.
Yes, you did.
And we never should have wasted this time.
You should have
told.
Kelly Price. Hi, I'm Tara.
Hi.
Just wanted to know what it would take to make a big, pretty woman like you smile.
Yes.
I'll never forget that night.
rest of our lives.
Because of the message that is there within the song, a message about love, setting somebody free. The message that the writers and that Teddy Riley as a producer wanted to convey is something much, much greater. And I think that's the reason why so many artists were able to come together on this project to make it become a reality. We're doing it for breast cancer research. We're doing it for those out there that just need a positive message in their life. And we're also doing it because Kelly Price has such a wonderful and inspiring voice.
When peeps give you love, there's nothing in this world that can set you free. Yeah. You feel me? Yo, G.
Closing is slowly, yeah, slowly, yeah, baby. Burning away, oh.
Hi, Ma, it's me. I don't know what to do.
I know, baby. And I know you think you love this man. But God is not going to give you somebody else's husband.
But I love him.
Leaving me, I know you've got to hurry home to face your Listen, baby, I got your message. I'm just confused. I don't understand everything, but I'm on my way over there to you. Now you stay on the phone and tell me everything that went down.
See, I was the one who picked her up when so-called friends let her down. And I was the one who took her in when that fool put her out. True friend indeed. You see, I was there when chips was going down.
You know I know.
But she betrayed me. Caught him with her coming in from out of town.
You what?
Tell me why. Trust in him. I can't believe he slept with her behind my back. I went out on a limb. I even covered up to keep his thing intact. What he had in me, was something real that's so hard to come about. But it betrayed me. There was a photo in some laundry that I found. Tell me why. I put all my trust in you, babe.
Just call him up. Call him, baby. Call him right now.
I'm calling.
Call him.
Shaped and wanted. has a hole in my heart. My soul is bleeding. I need to free my mind and see what I'm feeling. 'Cause Lord knows, Lord knows,
I'm tired
of the way he treats me.
Tired
of the guilty feelings.
Tired
of the broken dreams.
I'm tired
of the public things.
I'm tired
of the baby mama.
Tired
of the ghetto drama.
Tired
of the back and forth.
I'm tired
of in and out the court.
Time is coming. touch that. Got you twisted. And ain't nobody got time for that. See, my moment has now arrived. And I won't let it pass me by. It's my
time to rise.
Hey.
It's my time to shine.
Let her know you wanna make it right. I wouldn't call in the midnight hour. I wouldn't tuck you in and turn the nightlight out. You would walk through the door and I wouldn't say hi. I would walk out the door and wouldn't say bye-bye. It's funny that I never thought about it that way, yeah. I never knew the things that I did not say. But you were lonely and you were hungry, and I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady.
You should have told me I wasn't tall enough. You should have told me I didn't call enough. But you led me on and kept me gone, and we never should have wasted this time. You should have told me I wasn't wild enough. You should have told me I didn't smile enough. What you had in mind made me lose my mind, and we never should have wasted this time.
I wasn't there to help you take your clothes off. When it was time for work, didn't see you all. When you were tense, didn't give a massage. I never told you I think you're hot. It's funny how I never thought about it that way. Never knew the things that I did not say. But you were lonely and you were hungry, and I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady.
You should have told me I wasn't tall enough. You should have told me I didn't call enough. But you let me on.
You let me on
and kept me going.
Yes, you did.
And we never should have wasted this time.
You should have
told me I wasn't tall enough.
Call me now.
You let me on
and kept me going.
Kelly Price.
Hi, I'm Tara.
Hi.
Just wanted to know what it would take to make a big, pretty woman like you smile.
She your precious lips.